silent stage crew, but since it's the final performance of Cabaret, the Kit Kat gals and guys wanted to share some of the attention.
So with our adorable charm, we need to tell you a few very, very important things.
What? Here are the exits. In the case of an emergency.
Two, if you could please turn off any noise-making devices, such as...
It's in there, I swear. Three, if you have any treats or drinks, open them very, very quietly, much like this.
Ooh. The Kit Kat Club would like to tell you, darlings, what will be coming up next year at the Hunger Artist Theater.
Starting September 12th through October 5th, an adaptation of Kipling's The Jungle Book, by the wonderful Leonard Joseph Dunham and directed by the delightful Glendale Way Eagle, will be presented on this very stage.
If you like what you see here tonight, please come again.
Or leave a comment.
Or donate some of that pocket change you have at hungerartist.com.
We'll see you during the 15-minute intermission. Now that we've finished what we have to say, we hope you enjoy the final performance of Cabaret.
Helga is the baby, the brand new girl. Yes, she's brand spanking new. Rosie Little, Texas Frenchie, Fritzy, and Helga, each and every one a virgin. Luna, don't believe me? Well, don't take my word for it. Go ahead, try Helga.
Do you have a cigarette? Hey, Ludwig.
Yeah?
Cigarette?
No.
Drei Käsen schon!
Pass, bitte. Yours?
Ihr passt nicht. Sie das Wasser im Gefäß?
Nein, das war überlastet.
Haben Sie denn bitte eine Kopf?
Nein, das ist alles.
Rufen Sie denn bitte eine Kopf? Hope you enjoy your stay in Germany. And a most happy new year. Durchgehen Sie schon!
Bobos from Paris. A few stockings, but all is committed. You understand?
I guess it's not a little smuggling myself.
Yeah, almost understanding. Should like to thank you for it. We'll begin tonight. We use Eve. It's a kick-ass club. It's a hot spot in all of Berlin. Telephones, tables, the girls, they call you. What? Boys, call you? What, you got them? It's the connection.
Thanks. But I've still got to find a room.
You have no room? It's no problem. You know the finest residence in all of Berlin.
I can't afford the finest residence. I need something inexpensive.
It's inexpensive. It's very inexpensive.
I don't care if it's awful.
It's cheap, but this is awful. You will love it. Just tell Fräulein Schneider that Ernst Ludwig has sent you.
Fräulein Schneider?
Yeah. You see, you have no friend. Ernst Ludwig. You have a fine place to stay. But perhaps the very first English people. Yeah. So, welcome to Berlin, my friend. Yeah, welcome to Berlin.
Welcome to Berlin. Welcome and bienvenue, welcome. Fremde, étranger, stranger, Ludwig, Susan, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you, live or rest, stay.
So, you see, Herr Bradshaw, all comforts, and this breakfast only 100 marks.
Very nice, Fräulein Schneider, in fact.
Too nice.
You don't have something cheaper.
But for a friend of Herr Lindy.
I have very little money.
You will get English lessons. Many pupils will come. Yep. They will pay you, and you will pay me, huh?
50 marks. That's my absolute limit.
Unacceptable.
You can do anything else. I don't care how small and how far from the bathroom.
But for our professors, this is more suitable.
I am not a professor. Think of me as a starving author. What do you have for a starving author?
An author. A poet, you have the look.
A novelist.
And you will be most famous. There is no doubt. This is your room. Look, here is for your clothing. And here is a table for writing. Come sit. Huh? A novelist. It will be like years ago. But in all my rooms, persons of real quality.
But I can still only pay 50 marks.
This room is worth 100. More than 100. 50. Sit. Sit. You say 50 marks. I say 100 marks. A difference of 50 marks, why should that stand in our way? As long as the room is good. The 50s that I will get is 50 more than I had yesterday, yeah? And you're as old as I. Is anyone as old as I? What difference does it make? An offer comes, you take! For the sun will rise and the moon will set, then you learn how to settle for that you get. It'll all go on if we're here or not, so who cares? So much, and I had a maid doing all of that.
Lacy pants.
somewhere in this favored land, the sun shining bright. The band is playing somewhere, and somewhere hearts are light. And somewhere men are laughing, and somewhere people shout. There is no joy in Mudville. Mighty Casey has struck out.
Yes, yes, don't stop, please.
That's all there is. My name is Wilbur Bradshaw. I come from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. You never heard of me.
Such a beautiful language. Are you alone?
Yes.
Well, let me buy you a drink. But not right at this time.
My dame and mesdames and messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, it is almost midnight. You have only 10 seconds in which to lose your wives. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, happy new
year!
Somewhere in this favored land, the sun is...
Happy New Year! Now, why did you say you were in
a whim? You never had a whim?
Constantly! I used to love pretending I was someone else, someone quite mysterious and fascinating. Until one day I grew up and realized I am mysterious and fascinating. I'm Sally Knowles! Are you here in Berlin?
Yes. I've only been here 3 hours.
3 hours? And how long are you planning to stay?
I'm working for a novel. I'll stay until it's finished.
Right. Well, I know your boss.
Highly unlikely. Anyway, it's book. Singular.
What did the cubes say?
They said it showed promise.
Promise?
Let's talk about something else. Where are England from? London? Stratford-on-Avon? Stonehenge?
Okay, you mustn't ever ask me questions. If I want to answer something, I will. Now, why did you come to Berlin to choose your novel?
I'd already tried London. Rome, Paris.
Looking for a place to write?
Something around that.
Where are you staying?
Over the club.
We can sneak up there later on, possibly if you like.
Sneak?
Well, Max is most terribly jealous.
Max? Your husband?
Oh, no. He's just the man I'm living with this week. I say, am I shocking you talking like this?
I say, you try to shock me.
You're quite right, you know. Tell me, is it truly a place called Mudville?
Absolutely. It's in New Jersey.
Table number 3, Mr.